Okay. Dude, yeah, I forgot all the, like, all my abilities. Okay, so we're gonna,
So far, so good.
Save right here. How long have you been playing this game? Did you play another Jedi game before this one? Yeah, I did. I played the old one before this, the first one. Okay, so
Let's keep going.
we got some kind of abilities. Nice.
Which way? We have to find a BD. If he's even still here.
That's not the right way. Okay, now I'm confused. Wait. You just chilling, X-Men? Nice. You working? You at home? Still playing Minecraft? Okay, where do we go? How is this not? This is not an area. That's where we came from. Okay, can we phase through there? We can. Nice.
Yeah. Something tells me this isn't just any Imperial base.
Nice.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced
security
until further.
Wow.
He's an officer in the Imperial Security Bureau, the Empire's secret police.
I mean, I could have, like, talked to him a little bit and say, don't do that.
Give me access to the terminal.
No, I can't. You're not authorized.
I have authorization. You're doing nothing wrong.
You're authorized. Access granted.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection.
This is an ISB base. What's Bode doing here? Maybe working for Imperial Intelligence?
Dead. Okay. Let's see.
No alarms yet.
Okay, let's see. Well, I feel like I have to open that thing.
security is hangman's restricted. All traffic will be moved to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
There we go. That works. And dead. Okay, so. Am I gonna be able to make that?
Yeah, please, buddy. Nice throw, BD.
Oh, okay. All right, so let me see. I need to phase through there, but it just seems like it's impossible to hit that. Wow. Hold on, let me try something. Let's see if that makes it any better. Nope, it does not. Whoa. Am I supposed to be killing these guys? We're not gonna do anything yet. I don't think we need to, okay, let's see.
Nice and quiet. Can't let Bode know we're coming for him.
No work today. Probably about to start playing Minecraft. Oh my gosh. Minecraft. What is it about that game?
In the database. Bode's here, all right.
Never played Minecraft? Me neither.
Hey, how about you, Jedi?
Integrity compromised.
No way.
I
will still terminate you.
Where's BD going? Look at him. Nice. Okay. Yeah, Minecraft, I've never got into it. I don't know what, I don't get it, but people love it. This is not good. Holy! Okay. I think. Oh no. I'm dead. I don't know where they're gonna put me at either. Don't tell me they're going to put me all the way at the beginning. Okay, there's got to be a shortcut. There's got to be. Is this door open now? You got to be kidding me. All right. Let me see. Let me see what are my stances. Oh, the single has more power now? That changes all the time, I feel like. Like, I don't even know. I'm not even sure where I went. Let me see. Okay, it's gotta be over here somewhere. Right here, I think. I can't believe that I gotta do all that again. There's got to be a shortcut somewhere, right?
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Okay, we're through here, but... Okay, so we're back at this little spot as well. Can I get through this door? No.
for enhanced inspection until further measures.
So I gotta get that thing again.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted. All traffic will move to tertiary landing pads for enhanced inspection until further notice.
Okay, what's over here? Anything? No? Now last time I didn't take this up last time. Oh, the shortcut! If I would have just taken that up before, I could have had the shortcut right there. That's the shortcut. Always take the elevators. Okay. Now we're cooking. All right.
Due to heightened security, this hangar is restricted.
Wait.
Okay. Reroute to tertiary landing pads for enhanced.
All right, Fitz, did you find out what you're going to eat or cook tomorrow? Can I actually?
Yes. If you ask me, the Inquisitorius isn't worth the credit. The ISB's track record is far superior.
A relic, that's what they are. And the sooner the powers that be realize that fact, the more prosperous our empire will become.
Okay, that is not. What the heck? I should probably be thinking about it and prepping for it in the morning. Are you going to do it in the morning? Or are you going to do it for lunch? It's tricky because I have to do stuff that takes forever. It takes too long between the steps. It doesn't work either. I'm sure it'll be fine. Okay, I think it's through here, maybe. You know what? I might be able to.
Help me out.
There we go. Oh.
You want to protect me?
Grab you. Durable. Ain't no way. Supposed to be fighting him. Okay. Wait, we're supposed to examine something. Dude, I'm not gonna get through all these enemies. I think there's a second wave. Gosh.
I hear movement. They won't stop me. Hold on. Hurry. I'm stopping you.
Oh, of course it was set up. Until we find that base commander. You work tomorrow? Tomorrow will make, be dinner time? Maybe fried rice, which means...
Hey, BD.
I should make, rice ahead of time. Buy eggs and veggie or two on the way home. Sounds good. Okay, clearly. Let me see. Am I not going the right way? It seems like that elevator's supposed to be down here. Let's see. I can't call that thing down. Oh, you know what? We gotta open that thing up. Okay, I don't have any life to be doing this. Ain't no way.
Exactly as planned.
There you go.
You're in trouble now. Show me what else.
Okay. Is this a shortcut?
The intruder has been identified as the Jedi terrorist Cal Kestis. Bring him to me, alive. Electron wall lockdowns have been activated.
You know what?
Guess the platform isn't here.
There was a, yeah, this. Okay, so shortcut unlocked. Okay, so that was key. Okay. So that's unlocked. I don't know what that means, because I don't know where that is, but I'm glad we unlocked that. So it'll be somewhere. But this is the way to go, though.
I'll need to find a different way.
Okay. Okay, that is not good. Re-enter combat, enemy. How come I can't pull him off of there? I feel like, okay, I definitely have to go that way. Oh, wait, wait. Yeah. Give me this platform. Okay. Ooh, that is not good. How come they're not fighting back? Weird. Okay. Oh, that did hurt me. I knew I was gonna die right there. I had no, what were they gonna, okay. All right, they're putting me here, which is fine. RIP, you know it. But we got a little, we got a shortcut happening. I don't think we're supposed to be going down, are we? F. No, that is not the way. I don't think. Maybe it is. I get very confused. Did we just come out of here? We did. Okay, so yeah, that is the way. For some reason, I thought we weren't going down, though. This is the because I had to get through here. Okay. Okay, this is that spot. All right. Every time I try to make it over there, it doesn't work. Okay.
Let's fight together.
Man, he dies like off. What, two red attacks? Three. Okay, so we did have a shortcut here, I think. Let's see if I can run past these guys.
Come on.
Ain't no way. I think that was where we were supposed to go anyway.
Enemy spotted. I am the best.
Yikes. I still got no life now, still. Okay, what? I don't understand this. How is this a shortcut? Maybe we can do something here. Okay. That works. All right. Now that's the shortcut we needed.
Let's move, BD.
Okay, so now I can take this down. They're gonna be here, but okay. All right, so I do have all my life back. Where do we go from here? We gotta go back through here. Maybe? Let's see. Oh yeah, cause yeah, we gotta go up there. Okay, so we gotta fight these guys. Okay. Yo, what the heck? Oh my gosh. That thing is OP. All right, we're gonna use the big sword on him, I guess. I wonder, I was gonna say, should we fight those guys first, but we might be all right.
Another.
now.
Oh my gosh, dude. Is that turning those
laser gates are down?
Yeah. Okay, I don't know what that did. Oh. Please tell me it's another shortcut. We need like a save point. That's that guy.
Kyle Kestis. I'd assume the first time we met you'd be strapped to an interrogation chair.
I've heard that before. Still weird. Get on the comms and call off the base alert.
Or what? You're a Jedi. I know what you are capable of. And what you are not.
Wow.
On the comms now.
I forgot I had that pistol.
Commander Denvik, the Jedi has been neutralized. All units stand down until further notice. Satisfied?
I'm here for Bo Takuna.
How did you find this place?
A locator beacon on Bo's ship.
Uncharacteristically careless. His reports indicate you two have grown quite close since Coruscant.
You're the one who sent him to infiltrate my team.
Correct. Bode has been my weapon for some time. Quite effective. Unlike those armored abominations in the Inquisitorius.
So it's true. Seer's dead because of you.
No. The Jedi operation is still months away.
You're lying.
Jeez.
The Empire burned the archives, led by Darth Vader.
Lord Vader. I have to stop this while I still can. Don't you see? Bode lured you here to destroy me. They're coming. Dead man.
Knocked him out. Oh, now I got the Imperial suit on. Okay. Imperial security. So I should be able to walk around, right? Free and clear.
Bode's got to go through us to get to his ship. Let's hurry.
I look very prestigious with this suit on.
Sees you, it'll blow her disguise.
Yes, so not sure where we're going, but we're gonna keep going. Very official indeed. Hello? Okay. Clearly that's not where we're supposed to go. Maybe. I don't know. This looks intense. This has to be it, right?
Good thinking, BD. See you on the other side.
Oh, very smart. Yes, continue. Everyone continue.
Why? Do you want to crack at him?
That's right.
Do stormtroopers possess resistance training that I don't know about?
Ooh, nice. I got all the security clearance. And you're going to give me either more life or, what is this? Oh, a skill point? I'll take it. No, we don't want to talk to anybody, I don't think.
Incredible. It's quite the play for Dendrick. Beating the Inquisitors at their own game.
Don't let our new guests hear you saying that.
Yes. State your business.
I have an appointment.
And what is the nature of this appointment?
We're watching them.
That's classified.
I have clearance. Central Command should have called that in.
Oh my gosh.
You're going to have to call in a security droid. Stay right there. Send down a security droid.
Is this necessary? I'm late as it is. Let me through now.
I can't. Not without security clearance.
Oh my gosh.
Let me through, and I'll put in a good word with Denvik.
A good word with Denvik? Yes. Go on, officer.
Anything to get ahead. Scheming.
Hey, buddy. Be ready for anything.
Yeah, he was gonna take that for sure. Oh, promotion?
Slice it.
Save point.
Let's stop here.
Do we have how many? We're gonna rest because I don't know how many lives we had. Oh, two skill points as well. All right, let's see. Can we make the Ooh, the confused enemies give more damage. The first strike against enemies affected by slow will not break the slow. Ooh, the maximum force increased. He's gonna be dead when they find out he let a Jedi through. Exactly. Increases force recovery, precision, evade. Interesting. Automatically invade melee attacks. Yeah. Let's do that. Oh yeah. Okay. Let's try that out. Was that his family?
Easy, sweetheart. I know. It's just me and you now, Kata. Hmm? Just me and you.
Vode's daughter. And her mother.
Let's see. Is that all we can do in here? That is where we're supposed to go. What? Maybe it's this table.
was gathering intel on us the whole time.
Okay. Now is this door open? Or this one? There we go. Make your bed, man.
Data disk. Looks ancient. Let's see what's on it.
Okay. That's
this is the hollow that Dagon was watching.
Wow.
Sorry. You scared me.
Look at that kid.
I'm Cal. And this is BD1.
Why is she there by herself? How small she is. She's like,
it's nice to meet you.
She's like six.
Where's your dad, Kata?
He said to pack for a trip. You don't work here, do you?
No. You're the first person to figure that out.
Are you really a Jedi?
Yeah.
Well, I have to finish packing. I can't find my Mookie doll.
Yeah, I'll help you find him.
What are we doing right now?
Is this Mookie? Kind of looks like me.
With the red hair? Oh my gosh.
My mama gave him to me.
Kata. Did your dad tell you where he's taking you?
It was supposed to be a surprise. But you got here a little sooner than I expected. Come here, Kata.
Oh boy.
Papa, what's going on?
This is my best friend. We had a fight, but we'll get things settled. When we go.
Is there wind in there? Because his little shirt jacket was moving.
You were a Jedi? Survived the purge.
The council assigned a few of us to intelligence during the Clone Wars. I used the skills that I learned there to disappear. Went into hiding. Didn't know who to trust. Familiar story. Right. But then I met the most incredible woman.
Girls.
Hey, Mama. One day, Kata and I were out running errands, and I got this message. Don't come home.
Inquisitors.
Looking for me. My wife bought us the time to escape. I knew I couldn't run forever. And so I cut a deal. Danvik keeps us hidden. As long as Papa stays useful.
Oh boy.
You were lying to us from the very start.
Tanalar was a way out for both of our families. You were gonna give it to the Hidden Path. A bunch of strangers.
And you are gonna sacrifice thousands of people to save yourself. Your monster boat.
I knew he was gonna say that.
The first time I held her, I saw the entire galaxy in her eyes. You can't understand.
I understand betrayal.
Burn.
That you lured me here to take down this base. Right.
Well, fighting the Empire is what you do best.
What the heck? He did it with his daughter?
The intruder is in my quarters. He's armed. Shoot to kill. Kill that
brother.
Guy.
Get out of
my way. F. Oh, Super Saiyan. In me. He goes Super Saiyan mode, man. It's crazy. I definitely want the Super Saiyan on these guys.
He's gone forever.
Hey, Merrick, you hear that? Merrick, where'd he run off to?
Oh, we got a save point. Nice. I'll take it.
We're too late.
What?
We've got to get back to the Mantis.
All personnel, report to the Mantis.
What? Okay.
Baron!
Cal!
Why are you here?
Why do you think? I'm rescuing you!
Okay, how do I get across there? Hello?
Help me here.
Okay. There more? What? Oh my gosh. Look at this big army.
They think to stand against us.
They're gone. He took his daughter and the compass. They used me as a distraction.
My gosh.
Damn you. Go on, Jedi. Do it. Do it! Rather you than Lord Vader.
Who is this?
He sent Bode after our team. My crew. Cordova. Fear!
The darkness.
Cal! This is what Bode wants. I know you are in pain, but this is not you. The Empire has taken enough from us. I will not lose you too.
He's crushing his body. You hear the bones? Ooh.
You won't.
See you on the Mantis.
That's crazy, right?
Give the Inquisitors my regards. I'm all right. I'm fine, buddy.
Okay, how do we get back?
You don't have to worry about me.
Oh, shortcut unlocked? Nice. I'm pretty much one shot, so I don't want to really fight anybody. Oh, thank you. Let me save. What if I did that and everybody, I was back and I had to do all that again?
Ice. Reminds me of Ilum. You've been through a lot, huh?
Oh, finally, I was worried sick. Wait, don't tell me. He was fighting the entire base, wasn't he?
You were right.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Cal. We got no boat. We got no compass. Now tell me the truth. I can take it. We lost him.
One compass remains. If you are hearing this, you know where I've left it. But if the compass is gone, do not despair.
What's this?
This isn't just the last goodbye.
There is another way to reach Tanalore. Activate the arrays and align them to the coordinates embedded in this message.
There's a control center here. We align the arrays, we can create a flight path through the abyss.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You want me to fly the Mantis through a ship-eating nebula using a tiny tunnel carved out by 200-year-old tech?
Yes. Yeah.
This is a very long game.
All right, I'm in.
Okay. Align arrays.
How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some arrays, whatever those are, punch a hole in the abyss and then fly through?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
It's not a quick one, no. Hey. Whoever bought this, they got their money's worth. 100%. Because it's a lot. I mean, it is a lot. Let me see. Can we customize? We got two skill points. What about survival? The block meter refills faster. The power of friendship. I mean, I think we have to do that. BD1 stim cancers refill some of the force meter. Yes. I think we're going to use that single. Love wins. Exactly. I'm glad you're finally realizing. You're realizing it. Coming around. I'm proud. I'm proud of you. Fitz is growing up. The power of friendship. You're learning, exactly. 7:45? Holy. Past your bedtime. Fitz is getting close. 8 o'clock. Grandmas go to sleep early. Okay. Okay, where are we headed? That way. This way? Yes. Wait. Where's our path, though? Looks like we can take that bridge to the left. I think. Let's see. Looks like to the right. I've been staying up really late reading. Oh, okay. Probably why I'm sick. Oh boy. Oh boy. There's probably something good in that little room down there, but we'll check it out a little bit later. Can we slice this?
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
Wow.
The charge is set. Get back. What? Nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
Okay, we gotta find another way in, apparently. Do we gotta fight that beast right there? Jeez. Okay, I did not expect that. Okay, a grip. Okay. Alright, let's see, let's see. We gotta go. Oh, you know what? We gotta go through there, I think. Look at that beast up there. You know what? I think we gotta go up and around.
Hostile. Let's go.
Okay. This thing's here. Let's see. Maybe we can jump on here. Maybe not. Oh, you know what? I think we can, dead. Okay. I feel like we need to get up there. See, no, that looks below. Yeah, I think... I think it's over here somewhere. Yeah. Oh, you know what? We gotta go in that other little... You know that little area I thought was nothing? I think we gotta go in there. Or maybe through there. I don't think we can get up there, though. Yeah, we can't get up there.
Reach the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Okay. Yo! Exclusive coming in with the tier one sub. 39 months. I appreciate it, man. 5 month streak.
One of us is gonna stay behind. We need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle.
39 months? Yeah. I'm doing good, man. How about you? What you been up to, man? Okay, a bunch of video games down here. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, this looks like an arena.
Purge troopers. What are they doing here?
You're about to finally pay for your job.
No way. Another wave?
Ask me what, BD.
Enemy has spin packs. Over there. Target is quick. Heavy damage.
BD, I need help.
You cannot run. Now it's compromised.
Told him we were coming.
Long story. Wait. A long story, but I'm good. Chilling for now. Nice. Good to hear, man. Good to hear. Game going well? Yeah. It is a long game.
This looks promising.
I thought we were at the end. Like we were fighting Vader? There's a whole nother section here. There we go.
They must lock down the facility when they evacuated. That's not gonna stop us. I guess the lift doesn't work from here.
Of course it doesn't. Okay, we gotta find another way. Finding another way. Let's see. I hear something. I don't think we can wall run that.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Oh, you gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything.
Oh, here we go. Nice. 100 hours? It's gotta be toward the end now. You would think.
Can't use this lift from here.
Oh, we're still like moving. We're activating the arrays, I think.
Position.
Well, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master.
Now, at some point, I think we're going to be fighting Bode. Tantalor? Okay, so destination unlocked. Line the arrays. confront Bode. Oh, that works now. Okay. So now we gotta fight Bode at Tantalor, apparently. I think.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy.
Wow.
Go through the abyss.
Now this has to be the end.
About it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.
Okay, this is a long elevator ride as well. Okay. Oh, so we gotta go back out here. Maybe it's straight. Oh, let me do this as well.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps you will bring me some much needed luck.
Okay. Now this looks like the door we're supposed to go out of, but apparently not. So we gotta go back to the Mantis, I think. Ooh, you know what? I think we can fast travel there. Mantis, let's see. Can we go to the Mantis? Yes, we can. Nice. I love the fast travel. Love it. Did we rest right there? I don't even remember. Okay, so we're off to Tantalor now.
All right, so next.
Yeah, this is a very long game, but you definitely get your money's worth 100% out of this game. You're going to be playing this for hours, but it's good. Gotta love all the content, man, the content. You're going into hyperspeed. Or hyperspace. Yeah, that's worth it. But I didn't even buy it. I just did the
bumpy ride.
You know, I just did the EA like pro thing, so like for $14.99. And so you get this one in there like a day one release. So I'd rather have that than pay whatever it is, like $60, you know. Because I think the only way I would play this twice is if, do I have to interact with the holo table? Is if a third one came out.
Is it time?
We're heading to the abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Okay, he's ready. Yeah, that is definitely the abyss. Should I grow my hair like that? Like on the sides?
Dag and Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I mean, that'd be an interesting Twitch look. No? Nobody on Twitch would have it. Did that light go off? Look at that. It's been happening lately.
I know. You want to fly this thing?
This definitely looks epic.
It's beautiful.
Oh, yeah. I'll bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into Vortex Chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course.
Yikes.
They're coming too fast.
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby.
There you go. Get that confidence. Cozy? Oh, yeah. Cozy. Nice. Cozy in.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
Not with that mustache. Oh, he's got his eyes closed. Okay. Ernie, what? What is happening right now? Love wins, though.
You did it, you three-armed son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
Okay. Okay. We haven't customized Cal in a while. Let's see. Okay. Controls are very weird. All right. What kind of hairstyle we got going on here? That's it? Oh, that, wait. Is that the new hairstyle? It's time for a haircut. All right. Let's see what kind of beard we got. Ooh, nasty. Wait. That's horrible. All right, let's go back. All right. Get a little haircut, man. All right. We only have one skill point. Let me see. What can we do with that? I kind of... We haven't really used the blaster a lot. Let's see. Oh, we don't have anything. The block meter, yeah. Yeah, block meter refills faster. Yeah, we definitely need that. It's very mystical here. Let's see. Oh, you know what? I was supposed to... Yeah, let me change stances. Okay.
So this is Tanalore.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting.
It is very...
So much has changed since I first heard its name.
It's very mystical.
This way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them.
Well, they planned on Love Wins, but... I think the Dark Force turned them around. Okay.
Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed.
Well, he's gonna be killed.
Well, say something.
I don't know what to say.
But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bo the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
Maybe he will. Little squeeze. Tight.
Keep thinking about something Seer once said, a warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
Oh boy.
He's still here.
Good.
I think this is our save point. Should we use the blaster thing? Because he does use the blaster.
Fall back to the temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
You know what I mean? Normally, the play is to use whatever they're using against them. So... Okay. I don't know how my camera died somehow.
Do you hear that?
Kata.
Bye.
All right. That's weird. Like, that never happens, actually. And it's all off now, so... Maybe like that? Let me see. You know what? Maybe the autofocus was on. Let's see. I think it's all right now. That was weird. Man, everything's messing up. It's telling me. It's like, hey, that's enough. Okay. Okay, so I think I'm gonna use the I think I'm gonna use the blaster against him. I'll try. Maybe that'll work. Cutscene.
Hey, Katsa. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me.
Atta girl.
I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Nice, 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 nice. There he is.
Kata! How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
Oh, boy.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire. Including Kata. And you. But you have to surrender. Now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please!
Dude, he almost killed her.
I will decide what's best for my family.
Oh, here we go.
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows.
It's over.
Stand here.
Die.
What? What? I did not expect that. Ain't no way.
Give me a stim.
Now. Jeez. Wow. All right. Now, he's not as tough as Vader. But he's out there.
Our decision is final.
Master Ancestus, please. He has the will to fight.
And I admire it. But it is not only his life we would risk. The ships are leaving. There is no time. I suggest you both join us.
Right here, buddy.
Oh, like, this is very delayed.
Stay away from Kata.
What? What?
Right here, BD.
Okay, so that's impossible to get away from, apparently. Yo, that's crazy. I don't know if the blaster thing, I don't know if that's gonna work. Let me, what did I use against, oh, it was just regular. I could try to use the big blade. We'll try big blade. See what that does. I don't think so. I think it's gonna be like too. You know, too heavy to swing. Okay, that's his first move.
Stay away.
Jeez. Gosh. Embrace the darkness? Oh, here we go. Are we gonna be fighting like that now? Embracing the darkness. Apparently not. All right, Fitz, take care. You gonna go eat? All right. Yeah, take care. Hopefully you have a good night. Okay. Yeah, that other one's not helping out. Let's see. Double blade? I don't know. Okay. The double blade's like a bunch of hits. That had to hit him at least. Let me see.
Please. limbs now.
What was that? I don't know. I don't understand that. I think that does have a lot more defense though. I like that a little bit better. Okay, that was his first move. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Embrace the dark side.
I need help.
All red attacks? Okay. Let's see. Yeah, that is definitely tough. All right, give me one second, guys. I'll be right back. All right, we're back. Okay. Wait, no way. Nice, nice, nice. No.
Help me here.
Jeez.
Don't put this on your daughter.
Mode, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa.
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata.
Oh, no.
I tried.
What the heck? Where's the daughter? RIP. little bit of water or some juice.
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family.
Is that Cal?
Together we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too, I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Ooh. That's a dark Cal. Burning all the graves. Oh, that seer. Why is she walking so fast? Oh, like time is speeding up. Okay, okay. I'm like, why is she walking so fast?
My life on Rock.
and let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone.
Why does he only have like half a mustache? Weird.
We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Intense, man. Watch, like, I feel like somebody's gonna be behind him. Okay. I was gonna be like Vader. Nice. Jeez, that was a game for sure. GG's. I wonder, is there gonna be like a, I feel like there's gonna be a third one. Spirit. Yeah, we finally finished it. Crazy. I wonder, is there gonna be like a cutscene after this though? I'm very curious about that. Let's see. Can't skip. But yeah, that was a great game. Honestly, it was pretty good. Little bit of a, like it had a little bit of, you know, jitters at the beginning, like when it first, came out. But I think that was because of like updates and stuff like that. So hopefully they'll get that all resolved. But other than that, it was pretty good. Not gonna lie. Good tunes. But yeah, GG's. Let me see.